My name is Gregorio Robles. I'm associate professor in the Universidad Rey Juan Carlos, which is a Spanish university located in Madrid. And my research field is computational thinking. Computational thinking can be defined as a set of skills so that you formulate a problem and solve it with the help of computers. So it has mainly three steps, which is abstraction, automation, and analysis. We live nowadays in a world full of technologies, full of computers. So having the ability to interact with computers is like having superpowers. So you get a set of skills that are going to be very important for your professional and personal life. Today we cannot understand the world without computers, and if you don't work with them, then you may become a second-class citizen. My presentation is how to use computational thinking to learn more in other subjects which are not really programming. Like, it's a way of expressing yourself in different ways, so you can learn more about social sciences because you use programming in your lectures.